cage-free eggs just means that they're not in a cage. It has nothing to do with what they're eating. They're still living in overcrowded environments, so it's very toxic to the animal. So living in a stressful environment, so that affects the eggs that you're eating as well. If you're eating organic eggs, that just means that the food they're eating is organic. It means nothing about the living conditions. It doesn't mean they're not putting in other hormones and vitamins and stuff. So just because it says organic doesn't mean that it's better. They can still be living in overcrowding, and they're eating corn and soy, which is very inflammatory to your body, to your hormones. So just because it's organic doesn't mean that it's better. These organic pasture-raised eggs are the best things that you can buy at the store. This is the brand called Vital Farms. They are rated really high. You can go and look at their website. You can see what the chickens are doing. They are outside foraging to eat their food. They're eating bugs and things that they're supposed to eat. They do have supplemental feed, but these are the most humanely raised eggs, and these are the best for your body that you can buy at the store.